Thank you. like to give us a hug.
Here's your little ham, unfortunately. I got hooked from that, I hope.
How you doing?
All right, buddy. No, going down to the store.
I got a fall of
deer meat there.
We just like
it.
Okay, Rita, tell me about the jam.
Well, we have a jam every Friday night, and this night was Breaking Up Christmas. And that's a tradition that goes back to old slave days. And we just like to carry it on, and we have lots of good music, lots of good friends, good food. And I guess this is maybe the third year we've had the Breaking Up Christmas. I'm not real sure about that, but hope to carry it on.
And it happens every first Friday?
It's the first Friday in January.
In January.
Right.
Okay. And that's considered Breaking Up Christmas.
Right.
An old-time tradition.
It's an old-time tradition. Do you want the whole story?
Well, give me the short version.
It goes back to slave days. And the slaves were told that they could have Christmas as long as they could keep a fire in the stove or in the hearth. And they would soak a log in a swamp all winter long. And when it came Christmas time, they'd put it in the back of the hearth and burn it. And they would take all the furniture out of the house and play music.
How cool
was
that?
Yeah. And they could keep Christmas that long and until the fire went out.
And so you carry it on to today?
Well, we don't exactly do that, but we try to do.
You leave some of the furniture in.
Yeah, some of the furniture.
That's cool. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's my fault.